We focused more on air power projection at the expense of air power protection. And hence our decision to really pay special attention to force protection training, which involves the force protection in critical air and ground environment personnel, as well as the special forces personnel.
So we force protect in order for the Air Force to force project.
The Nigerian Air Force Regiment re-engineered. Watch out.